everybody, this is Loki, and welcome to Tomb Raider Anniversary. So, I figure I'd go ahead and give this one a try. So, here we go. I think I'll go ahead and go on easy. Go ahead and start game. What's she doing in India? That's in business or something?
Now what's a man gotta do to get that sort of attention from you?
If that's the sort of attention you want, Larson, you're well on your way.
Sounds like fun. But I'm only here to make an introduction. Lara Croft, meet Jacqueline Natla of Natla Technologies.
Good afternoon, Miss Croft. My research department has recently turned its focus to the study of ancient artifacts, and I'm led to believe that, with the right incentive, you're just the woman to find them for me.
I'm afraid you've been misled. I only play for sport.
Which is precisely why I've come to you, Miss Croft. This is a game you've played before, with your father. You both spent years searching for the Scion of Atlantis. All you needed was the location of Qualopec's tomb.
You found Vilcabamba.
How quickly can you get to Peru?
I have to go to Peru. I have to leave this place just
Vilcabamba
to sit here.
Continues to elude us, and my insistence that we press on in spite of these failures has morale low.
Well, at least it's a pretty snowy area.
He seems to be the author of this sedition. He simply refuses to accept the possibility that Atlantis is the foundation upon which all known civilizations were built. Increasingly, I find it is Lara alone who remains untainted.
I came here in short.
And open-minded enough to see
what kind of a person kept here in a tank top and shorts? Laura's gotta be out of her mind wearing it.
No traje bastante cuerda.
Not to worry, I'll find another way up.
Why did he make it up there without me? Nice job. I know it says space to jump, but I'm actually using the controller. Make it a little bit easier. Okay. Able to make up on here? Oh! Nope. Okay. So there must be a way up here. Oh, there's this here. I should have run up there in the first place. Jump. Oh. Okay, it's telling me, like... Oh, there we go. I have to use Y button. Woo! Wow. So much more easier with a controller. I would have been able to do this without it. Okay, that was a... Oh, there we go. There. I think I have to jump. There we go. Made it. There must be some way to open it. Hey, do you know how to open it?
Oh, allí estás. Mira, ya llegamos. No sé cómo abrirlo.
Why don't you learn? Okay, probably I have to go up there somehow. So, Oh, this is the way. I don't know why that little guy down there don't know how to open it. I'm doing the hang of this. Just been a long time since I played a Tomb Raider game. Remember my like very first Tomb Raider game was Tomb Raider 3 for the PlayStation, like the original PlayStation. The very first one. And now we can go in. Oh god. Whatever you do, do not go in there. He's all chased by little friend. My buddy. I remember the little wolves from like the original games. Where you had like shoot the whole bunch of wolves. Is he gone? I think that guy was stupid not to run away and begin with. I mean, he should have just ran instead of just stand there for a minute. Okay, there's my checkpoint. What? Woo! That was actually quite awesome. Glad you do this and roll. I'm loving this Tomb Raider game already. So I'm guessing I have to push Y. Okay. Oh, this is the way I have to go. Okay. That's clearly not the way I have to go. I probably have to go the other way. Probably have to go up there and then around. There we go. Oh, there's a little way here. I'm gonna have to like jump. Wow. Ah! I got them down before they even got to me. Wow. Okay, that's my health. So now that I have a health bar. God, how many bats are there in this? How many bats? Okay, there's a thing up there. Oh god. Okay. There we go. Woo. Oh my gosh. That part always makes me nervous. Oh, that's what I have to do. And then I have to like do this. Alley-oop. Ooh, what's this? Is that an artifact? Did I just pick up an artifact? Okay. Oh god. So there must be a way I have to get back up there, right? How? Okay. Probably will have to. Oh! wait over here. Okay, good. I was hoping there was like a way down here. Cause I don't wanna- Oh! Oh dear. Away from me, Pat! There. Well, that was easy coming down here. There must be something down here if I have to like come down here for something, there probably must be something important. It must be something very, very valuable. I heard that. Always so many wolves here. Why? Okay, there must be some way to get across now. Yep, I can't get up there. Do I have a health thing? Huh. Okay, I'm gonna have to- Oh, there we go. Now my health is all better. Oh, I have to climb up there this way. It's a good thing I figured it out. Like, just now. Just if you, like, don't go near it. Well, I made a cross there easy. There we go. Guess all I had to do was just jump. It's so dark in here. There we go. Now there's light. Okay, I'm guessing I have to jump on that. And I'm guessing I have to hold jump. There we go, got it. Just took me a little while to get the hang of that. So I guess I had to like press jump. Oh god. I could just spam that. Okay, that was not the best idea to do that. Okay, I probably have to heal up. I know it didn't put much, but... Okay. Okay, I don't know. So, what to do here? So, probably we'll have to do something here in order to get that open. There we go.
There must be a way to open this door.
Pretty obvious, there's a way to open the door. I hear wolves. Too bad they can't get me up here. There we go, there's one way. Got one down. Huh. Thank you. be with some way to get up here somehow. How? Oh, maybe I have to go up here? Oh, I can't go up through this way. Because I know there's things up here that I probably need to do. Huh. Oh, you can't get me from over here. I bet it tried to get over to me. So, oh, there's. Ow! So, this is the way to do it? Crouching? Well, at least I know where to go now, though. Guess I know how to do it, you go to the other way. So... I probably have to do the one jump where I just press. I feel bad now. Oh my god. There, got that little guy down. So I'm guessing I have to do the jump over here too. Oh, I have to do this first. Then the... Probably have to go to the left here. There, got it. Now I'm able to get over here. Must be something blocking it. Huh. So is there anything up there I have to do, maybe? Something I have to do up there. Gotta be, right? Gotta be a way. So maybe if I go back, backtrack, and then see if I can try to open that that door. I know there's gotta be a way to get that open somehow. So. Sign it over here now. So. Oh, there's probably something up there I could go do. must be some way to get up on top here, though. That's not the way to go. So there must be some way to do this. So there must be a way up there somehow. So how do I get up there though? See, there's those swing things. Those things that you have to like swing on. So there must be some way to get up here somehow. There's gotta be. So maybe I could do this. Jump up here somehow. And then... So I probably have to pull these both down. And then go down there fast. So that's probably what I have to do, huh? That's probably what I have to do. I have to do this quickly. Then... go down here fast. There we go, got it. Finally. So I guess that's all I had to do, was just do both at the same time. And do it very fast. Okay. Guess I would like to save. There we go. Oh god. Freaking bear this time? Ah! Oh, I got it down. And it fades into the distance. I never had to do that before until now in this game. So, I think I'm gonna go ahead and call it here for now. If you guys enjoyed the video, feel free to hit that like button below. And if you're new to the channel, feel free to subscribe. See you guys later. Bye, guys.